Hey gang, I wanted to introduce the new speedometer for the Dualsportmaps.com app. Two odometers, elevation, and a little counter telling you how long you've been riding. There's a compass built in. Right now you'll see that the speedometer is moving with the compass, and so is the fuel gauge. And that's done just so I can test the motion and stuff. But obviously that won't be how it stays. But there you go. There's the first peak. Bye.